Jesus, rob him!
Two waterlogged. Let it drain.
God damn it! I told you to leave me.
And I told you
to get
your ass back here! The difference is one of us was thinking about the mission, Brad!
You were thinking about getting home! I was trying to do the right thing!
You tell that to Doyle. Case, how much time?
45 to an hour. Yeah.
The stuff of life, huh? What's this gonna cost us, Brad?
A lot. Decades.
What happened to Miller?
Judging by the wreckage, she was broken up by a wave soon after impact.
How's the wreckage stay together after all these years, huh?
Because of the time slippage. On this planet's time, she just landed hours ago. She probably just died minutes ago.
The data Doyle received was just the initial status, echoing endlessly.
Oh, you're not prepared for this. Yeah, guys. You have the survival skills of a Boy Scout troop.
Well, we got this far in our brains, farther than any human in history.
Well, not far enough. And now we're stuck here, till there won't be anyone left on Earth to save.
I'm counting every minute, same as you, Cooper.
Is there any possibility? I don't know, some clever way we could maybe, I don't know, jump in a black hole. Came back the years. Don't shake your head at me.
Time is relative, okay? It can stretch and it can squeeze, but it can't run backwards. It just can't, right? The only thing that can move across dimensions like time is gravity.
Okay. The beings that led us here, they communicate. Through gravity, right?
Yes.
Could they be talking to us from the future?
Maybe.
Okay, if they can.
They are beings of five dimensions. Right, to them, time might be another physical dimension. To them, the past might be a canyon that they can climb into, and the future, a mountain they can climb up, but to us, it's not, okay? Cooper, I screwed up. I'm sorry. But you knew about relativity.
Brad. My daughter was 10 years old. Couldn't teach her Einstein's theories before I left.
Couldn't you have told her you were going to save the world?
No. When you become a parent, one thing comes really clear. And that you want to make sure your children feel safe. And it rolls out down a 10-year-old, the world's ending.
Cooper?
How long for the engines, Case?
A minute or two.
Well, we don't have it. Come us on! Brand, co-pilot, you're up. Case, blow the cabin oxygen through the main thrusters. We're gonna spark it.
Roger that.
Locked!
Depressurizing! Engines up!